It's a beautiful clear night. You can even see the drone in the sky. How lovely. All right, this next one is called I Don't Want You Back.
What do you do here?
I'm cameraman one. I run the camera. Well, it was last week that you ran out of the house. I heard it's back on Maddie. When you came back, I felt you losing touch.
Drink it, come on. Drink it now. Should have taken my eyes off you. Never said I ask you what's so good. You're changing the story. So when you go, I
you actually look like a serial killer. This
Yo.
I'm not even kidding. And your dog
my
looks like
doggy him. Are riding in the cage. Kiss me, ladies.
Kiss me.
Give me a nice one.
Come on. Hug me.
We're in this all night together.
Sleeping here with you.
Can you do it?
I'm gonna go ahead and start.
Yeah, my mom's cool. How about your mom? She still pushes me like a child.
Interviewing you guys about waffles. Okay. So just give me your opinion on waffles. Like, okay, do you like waffles?
Waffles are like the best types of breakfast food because they're like crunchy, but like on the inside they're soft, and you can put butter and syrup on them, and that's like really good. And compared to pancakes, they're like pretty like a lot better because pancakes are just like flat and like boring, but waffles have like squares in them. Really cool, so try the waffles. Yeah.
Yes, waffles!
Oh, what's your opinion on waffles? Oh gosh.
Yo, I'm in here with the cage with Finn. He says, what up? And it's really nice and comfortable in here. I think I'm gonna sleep with him.
Take your peanut butter and spread it upon the sandwich, and then pour some nice Hershey's on it. Next, you wanna take your sprinkles for an extra touch, if you want, and pour them on.
Yeah, make it.
Carter, you were literally
short.
Okay.
No.
Do it.
Don't.